Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Chris Ronzio from Trainual.com. I wanted to share today a quick tip, and that's that every small business needs these five tools wherever you are in your business. And I'm going to talk through them right now. It's a tip or a slide from a presentation I did recently, and I wanted to share it with you here. So first, if your company is just getting started, then what's really important is this first thing, and that's the conversation. Because you can run a business based on just person-to-person conversations, and people have done that for years, even before there were email. Imagine that. So if you're just at a place where you're getting the conversation going, a tool we like is Slack. Of course, you're going to have email, Outlook, Google, something like that. But then Slack allows you to get some of the conversation out of email into a place that's searchable and much easier to get things done with your employees or your team. Next, once you've moved past just person-to-person conversation and you've got way more to manage than you could possibly manage in a conversation, you need to move on to a project management system, and that's a place to manage the work. We use Teamwork as our project management system. You've probably heard of Basecamp or Asana. Those are other great systems, but really what their value is that it's organizing all of your work into one place so that you've got active jobs and you can track checklists and assign due dates, and it's great when you need to manage work. Now, beyond that, you need to manage the relationships, because when you have enough projects going on and enough clients, you probably have a pipeline of sales that you want to close. Or maybe you've got clients that you'd like to turn into repeat clients and do work with in the future, and you want to keep them engaged. And for that, you need a CRM. We use HubSpot, great tool. There's plenty of other tools out there that you can use, but when you get to that stage in your business, you're looking for a CRM. And then beyond that, you've got to manage the money. So for the money, for all the work that you're doing, all the conversations you're having that are turning into projects, that are turning into repeat clients, you need some way to manage your profitability and make sure that your job costing and everything is profitable for you so that your business model works. We do that with a tool called Harvest for invoicing, job costing, profit tracking, time tracking. You might do that through QuickBooks or Xero or any other financial tool. But once you get those four basic foundational tools established in your business, Trainual is tool number five. And the reason I say that is because there's some instruction on how to use the other four tools. If you're reading between the lines, how do you use the project management system? What is the best way to do follow-up inside your CRM? How do you send an invoice from your financial system? All those how-tos are more than just a checklist of steps. There's actual communication, actual content that you have to explain to someone if you're going to expect them to do that job. And Trainual lets you document all of the processes, not just for your systems and how they work, but for your whole business. So how does your company work? How does it operate day to day? Trainual is really the how-to guide or the user's manual or the operations manual for your business, in that it lets you create those step-by-step processes, assign them to people, track their progress to make sure they've gone through it and they know the most up-to-date information, and then they can search it anytime. So it's like an interactive wiki or interactive operations manual for your business. So wherever you are in your company, I believe that you need these five tools, and that's something to manage the conversation, something to manage the work, something to manage your relationships, your money, and then something to manage your business and how your business works, so that one day you might not have to go to the office 20 hours a day, or maybe you could sell the business, or maybe you could grow the business. Whatever your aspirations are, I think there's no arguing that a proper documented system will help you get there. So check out those four tools and Trainual, and we hope your business is better off today than it was yesterday.